See if Tolan's journal has anything.
These stones, always in their combat arenas, do they have a strengthening function? Or are they mere legacy of a forgotten time and realm? The Hive never stopped honing their strength. They have missed the point of being dead. I've heard it said that that which does not kill you makes you stronger, but what does this mean in the face of immortality?